All right, this is gonna be a very difficult match because Padelus is awesome. Not expecting a win, but I've had two surprising matches so far. Barely lost to GG, and then Mateo nearly beat me. So extra mode adds some extra excitement. So we're just gonna have to see. We'll have to see what happens. Alright, let's do this. Definitely expecting Padelus to win, but we'll see. Well played, Padelus. Fast enough. Worth a try. It's a little too late. Trying to save the star for a little too long.
Yeah.
Yeah. Some good items for Padalus, and then he used it pretty well, so. Still thinking about those points I lost on Luigi Raceway by taking too long. No worries, Fuzz. You should join the next tournament, though, whatever that may be. Little too fast. My new house is good. Padalus 33, I'm at 22. certified information privacy professional. Yeah, good luck with that. So tyrannical. And I've not gotten a single point. At like six bolts and lose this track. I'm not even in range of 7. Impressive, seriously. So the lesson here, folks, don't drive against traffic. Catalyst up 42-22, which was similar to the GG match I had. This match is sponsored by 1UP Mushroom Car Insurance Group. Never travel on Totes Turnpike again without it. Here we go. Mitchell right behind a snowman. Catalyst 51, and I'm at 28. This track is also sponsored by Kung Fu Lakitu. Dragon Driftway, the movie. How I rescued second, Atlas at 60, and I am at 34. This is for elimination, so I'm probably gonna get eliminated, but Atlas has been pretty good for the most part.
Here we go.
Oh, wow. Mario Kart 64 in mirror mode with middleweight. Alright, 61-43. Catalyst up by 18 points. We go to Special Cup, and then we'll go back to Star Cup. Catalyst with the sharp play. With the win. Playable characters. Yep, those are the characters. Yes. Normally, I would use Yoshi. This may surprise you, given my username. But since we're doing a middleweight tournament, we are all Mario and Luigi.
Yeah.
Atlas is going to pick up another win here. Oh, that was good. Oh, I should have. I didn't see Wario. Alright, so Atlas is up by. I should have fired a Rachel anyway. Atlas is up by 29 points. We've got 6 tracks to go, so Atlas is in a really good spot. Alright, Atlas up 88 to 51 as we head into the final 5 tracks. So Atlas has a commanding lead. I don't really see myself coming back, but we'll see what happens. It does look like Atlas is going to advance in the bracket. I think I may have actually done a little better than Gumby against Patalus, so I'll take that. I will take that.
Woo!
This is a fierce. The AI on this is fierce. Like, we're not even like. We haven't gone first or second. That's crazy. Now we're there, I guess. Battle is 97, and I'm at 54, so it's over at this point, but we'll keep going. Catalyst has clinched it with that. He's gonna advance to play against. I'm not sure I need to look. Because we looked that up afterwards. Catalyst had beaten Gumby by like 70 points or something. Shows how dominant Catalyst was in that match, and also Woo-hoo! this is a double elimination bracket where Jesse can't barely beat Catalyst, I believe, in overtime, if I'm remembering correctly, in the first round. Actually, no, the second round. On the winner's bracket. And for that reason, Catalyst is back in. One more chance. Can't lose in order to stay in it, but he's still in it for now. Certainly, he has done very well. Has taken out my shields, so he's got a shot here. That's finished. 0-0-1. What a finish. Thank you. played. Okay, let's get the full nine, and I get six. Catalyst is just now blowing me out. Alright, Bowser's Castle. no points. Or 1 point. Catalyst with a big win, 60 points. Catalyst is gonna advance to the Catalyst. I'm gonna check the tally again just to make sure that looks correct. 120 or 130 to 70. So a solid win by Catalyst as he advances to the next round. Let's see if I can get a sense of what that next round would be. But currently in a good spot, Spaced Cowboy, who is Jesse K, and GG are into the winner's bracket semifinals. So after GG beat me by 5 points, he ended up being Urban Outlaw and continued to advance. In the meantime, Catalyst is gonna advance to play against, guess we'll see. It's probably gonna be Urban Outlaw versus Gumby on that side of the bracket, but it promises to be interesting. Thanks for watching, guys. It's been another exciting extra mode tournament match. We'll see you next time.